It all seems simpler from up here, doesn't it?
If you are looking to start a conversation, look somewhere else. I would prefer to be left alone.
That may be, but you can't stay up here forever. Sooner or later, you're going to have to talk to Captain Sisko. Whatever it is you found out about the Klingons, he should be the first to know.
You have been spying on me.
As Chief of Security, it's my duty to observe the inhabitants of this station. Since your arrival, you've transmitted an average of 5 messages a day to the Klingon homeworld, none of which has gotten a response. Then, last night, you met with a Klingon officer in your quarters. Since then, you haven't sent a single message. In fact, you've done nothing to further your investigation of the Klingon task force.
None of which is your business.
The security of this station is my business. Your behavior leads me to conclude that either you've given up your investigation, in which case it's my duty to take over, or you've found something. Something so disturbing that you're hesitant to inform Captain Sisko.
I am not interested in your conclusions.
Commander! I just wanted to say that I understand what you're going through. I've also had to choose between duty and loyalty to my people.
Yes, I've read your Starfleet security file.
Frankly, Mr. Worf, I don't care which choice you make. But you owe it to Captain Sisko to let him know which side you're on before it's too late. Enjoy the view.